All right. So, Carline, thank you so much for joining me today. Carline, how long have you been?
Yes, I hear you.
Okay, awesome. So, I've heard that you lost a lot of weight. You lost how much?
Yeah.
How much did you?
15 pounds.
15 pounds. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So tell me now, because I want to strictly talk about the program that you have been using. So if you could tell me how your life was before you starting the Herbalife products, what was the struggle for you? The biggest struggle that you've had before you find out Herbalife?
Well, the biggest struggle for me before Herbalife was it was so hard to lose weight.
Okay.
You know, I try all kind of stuff, but when I started the Herbalife and I do the workout, I start losing pounds.
That's right. And you've lost how much so far?
So far I lose 15 pounds.
In how long?
Well, I started the program, I think it was in, what was it, June?
Like two months, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now tell me,
were you
skeptical about starting actual meal replacement like Herbalife?
I was, because it was not easy to eat the way I used to eat, then all of a sudden to change my diet.
So it was
a little hard for me.
So tell us, what did you eat before? Just give us an example.
Well, I'm not a big eater. So usually in the morning, I wasn't eating properly. So in the morning, I would not eat because I don't like to eat breakfast. I don't like breakfast at all. So in the morning, I would not eat. I probably would eat like dinner. I'll take one meal a day. I'll just eat things periodically.
Okay.
Eat properly. That's the whole thing.
That's the whole thing. And then you started drinking the shakes. So tell us, do you drink the shakes? What products do you have?
Well, I have the tea.
I have the drink mix. Okay.
I really love that because that's what I use mostly is the tea and the drink mix and the shake.
And the shake. So
I started to use.
Okay. So how many times a day do you drink those shakes?
Well, I do the shake like twice a day.
Yes.
And then I do my drink meals. I do my drink meal throughout the drink mix throughout the day.
Yes.
And then I'll have a salad with some protein on it.
Okay.
And be good.
And the tea, how many times a day do you use the tea?
Twice a day.
And so since you've been using the products, you've seen obviously a change, but what about like your energy level? How do you feel now?
Oh yeah. I have definitely more energy. Once I keep eating and doing the shake and do the drink mix.
Mm-hmm. So what made you really decided that, okay, I need to try this program. How did you really make your decision that you need to do this?
Well, like I spoke to you when I started the program, I told you that I had a bad car accident.
Yes.
Like in 2004 that was paralyzed for a good 8 months. I wasn't walking and everything. And then the doctor recommended that after I started working that I have to do exercise for the rest of my life, because if I don't keep up with working out and losing the weight, I'm always going to have a problem walking.
Yes.
So like when I came to you, I came one time to another location. Remember when we spoke?
Yes.
And it was a long time ago. Then I turned back and I didn't come.
Yes.
And I keep going to the gym and I never get any results.
Yes.
So then I say, let me try this and see what happens. Then when I started, you introduced me to Herbalife. I knew about Herbalife. I used to use it, but not as not the food. I used to use the cleaning product.
Yes.
But when I met with you, you introduced me to the food part of it.
Yes.
And I started, and then I've been having good results from it.
Yes, and you feel much better, right?
Definitely.
So obviously the exercise program, the fact that you're drinking the shakes changed your life in a good way. But who would you recommend this for? Because people are so skeptical. They just don't want to try it. They don't believe that the change can come.
Yeah, like right now, I'm using it with my husband. My husband is like, since I've been doing it, he starts seeing changes in me. Then whenever I get my shake and my drink mix, they finish so fast because I'm asking myself, what happened? Why did my things are finished? Then find out my husband say, I see you have a lot of changes in you. I like it. I'm using what you're using.
Okay.
So he's been shedding pound himself.
Wow, that's so awesome. What an impact now, in your household.
Yeah, my order have increased due to him that uses my product.
Wonderful.
So now I have to order for the two of us. Now he doesn't even let me order. I just give him the link to you. He order himself for the house.
Okay, wonderful. So do you know how many pounds he has lost?
I have to ask him because he lost quite a few.
Really?
He lost a good amount.
Oh,
you
right.
Can actually see the result in him. He lost a lot, yeah.
Wow, so I will be looking forward to get that text message from you because I really wanted to see these changes. Now, did you take before picture of him?
Well, I didn't have a before picture of him because I did not know if he was using my
Hold on. So take some old picture of him and now we gotta do the after. All right.
I don't know. I didn't take a picture of him because I was not paying attention to anything. It's like I started seeing some change and I say, you're changing. He said, yeah, I'm using what you're using because I see you changing yourself. I said, oh, okay, that's why my stuff was finished like this.
That's but, really funny yeah, story.
Yeah, it is funny because he started doing what I do. Now he's the one that complained. He wants it more than I do. I said, okay. Then I have to keep getting it, get the drink mix, the shakes, the plasma, which keep us longer. So
yes,
it's been fantastic.
Oh, I am so happy for you, especially not only you, but also your husband got on it. So this is awesome. So I will get you on the phone after because I want to talk to you about how to also increase the amount of protein, making sure that you getting to your next level. And yes, and we will share this video with other people who struggled just like you. Your story is so powerful because you were paralyzed and you
could
not walk and you were overweight and now you getting better, getting healthier, and you have more energy. And I hear some kids in the background. How old are your kids? Tell us.
Well, my children are... This is my niece around here.
Oh, your niece. Okay.
Yeah, my daughter is 24. My son is 27.
Okay.
So they are grown. But I try and get my co-worker. They start seeing things in me. They say, oh, I have a co-worker that hasn't seen me for a while. She saw me. She was like turning me around. She said, let me see. Look at you. You look so good. You look, I look like 10 years or 20 years younger.
That's what
it is. My age doesn't. My face doesn't reflect my age, but now that was always a problem. But now when people see me, it's like a shock. You look like a young girl. I say, because I lost a lot of weight. You know, it's like it's been a struggle, but now I feel it because I wasn't able to run, not even from here to, I can't even run. But now I'm seeing myself doing a little bit because every time I start running, I lose my breath. I stop, but now I see myself when I go work out and the instructor say, let's go run outside. I see myself pushing myself a little bit more. So I see some progress.
Of course, you're getting lighter, right? It's easier for you to do these exercises. So
exactly.
We'll get to the next level. I am, you know what? This phone call right now, the fact we have to actually share this because we spent like 15 minutes trying to resolve
this.
Oh
my gosh.
But look, we made it. So what that means, struggle is good. Struggle gets you you know, we accomplished this and now we can share it to other people. Yes. And I am so happy that we did that. We scheduled after trying to get our crazy schedules together.
I know, it's crazy because I'm at work. I have to run for a little minute. I say, I give you because I don't know what to do. I just say, let me just give her time. Because if I'm waiting for me to have time, I have to actually make the time.
That's
right.
So I
make the time especially for you. So that's why I'm here.
Carline, I am so grateful. I am beyond happy. You made my day. Friday, you just made it. You made my day. You know this? And I have to, we're going to share this story. So powerful. We're going to finish now, but I am going to get on the phone with you because I want to talk a little bit more. Okay?
Not a problem.
Thank you so much for sharing.
You are so welcome.
Story. Thank you.
Okay.
Talk to you soon. And no excuses, right? No excuses.
Yeah, wash your husband. No excuses. I got you.
No excuses.
No excuses.
Bye.